a medical milestone for twin boys who were born conjoined from just below the breastbone to the belly button. They were separated several months ago, and today they are healthy enough to leave the hospital. Fox 4's Phil Alvarado in our Dallas newsroom with more on what happens next. Phil.
Well, Steve, after 9 months in the hospital, the twins have been released, but they're not going home with mom and dad just yet. They still have another month in a rehab center. Two happy little boys are leaving the hospital. Conjoined twins Emmett and Owen were separated last August. It's been a long road to this day.
Very nervous about learning everything that we need to learn to be able to take care of these babies as well as they have been taken care of here.
The twins are being prepared for the next step in their recovery, an inpatient rehabilitation center.
We had to live with not knowing, you know, and even worse than that, you know, not knowing are they going to make it, you know, not knowing did we, you know, are we doing the right thing for these little boys.
When we started, I told the group, we don't know what the outcome is.
It's an emotional time for the medical team that has cared for the twins from the beginning. Jenny Azell says she couldn't even hold her sons until 2 weeks after the separation surgery, and then only with extreme care.
But now I can pick them up, and I know how they like to be held, and I can comfort them.
The twins were born joined at their abdomens. They still require breathing and feeding tubes, but Medical City Children's Hospital says Owen and Emmett have made remarkable progress.
Now, they look very good for what they've been through. It's been 9 months that they've been in the hospital, and for what they've been through, they look great.
The twins are being moved to a rehab center, but it will still be about 4 weeks before they're able to finally go home.
We could never let ourselves get too down, and the way we did that was to talk about a time when we would have four boys, and they would all be healthy, and they'd be, you know, in the same home, in the same place, and we'd be a family.
We have a two-year-old, and he doesn't even know that he has little brothers. I mean, he's seen pictures of them, and he calls them baby, but he doesn't know that those are his babies.
The family has moved from Oklahoma to Dallas and will soon move into a new home in Grand Prairie where they'll have room for the entire family. Steve?
Okay, so Phil, you talked about a rehab center, maybe 4 weeks there. Do they need to hit some milestones before they go home? And then what happens when they actually go home?
Well, yeah, that's very important because the rehab center is where the twins will continue to get more treatment and continue with the recovery. But it's also a place where the parents will learn to care for the twins on their own when they're home. And eventually, the doctors say there will be more surgeries, at least two more, to remove the feeding and the breathing tubes.